Hey guys, welcome back to the other half of the recording session of Assassin's Creed Syndicate. And I do believe we're going to finish sequence 6 in this episode. It was pretty quick, mostly because we didn't have to go and clear out any burrows and stuff. One second. Sorry about that. Anyway, let's do this mission. I'm going to ignore all my texts now and let them pile up. Why? Because I love my life, and I love to record and play some video games. So, that's my explanation.
Well, what say you?
You're not gonna like it.
Now, see here. I am graced with the Abilene family's robust constitution.
2 pennies robbing the Bank of England.
The governor of the bank. I think I might need to sit down.
There's no time for that. Bastard's probably deep in the vault by now.
However you get in, I don't want to know.
Of course. But do you know how I can get in?
The bank is designed to protect England's gold reserves. A fortress. Guarded under lock and key. There is the bank manager, Mr. Osborne. Only he is allowed free access to the vault. You can spot him near the entrance. And, oh yes, one man keeps a close watch on the vault door. He watches it like a hawk. If he sees you, he's sure to seal it. The guard captain, Gus Howard, knows Twopenny well. He is in on this, I'm certain. Mr. Fry, please use discretion. The only way to implicate Twopenny is to catch him in the act. Do not jeopardize him. No big displays. This is the Bank of England. If you encounter any trouble, I'll be in the atrium. In disguise.
Is he gonna disguise himself as your mom? Wait, Evelyn, what are you going to be disguised as? Are you going to be your mom? Okay, assassinate Philip Twopenny. We have the bank manager, who is the stealth opportunity, the vault watcher, who is the assistant, and the head of security, which is the unique kill, which, of course, I'm going to do the unique kill. I mean, why the hell wouldn't I do the unique kill? Are you crazy? Boy. There's going to be a bitch, because it's going to be an enclosed space where I will have nowhere to run. What's secret pa- There's a secret passage? Damn. Down there, Jesus. Woof. Woof. I do believe I'll just waltz straight in through the front door. If I may? May I? I may. There he is. Hey, Aberline.
I should warn you. Man watches over the vault, and we'll close it at the first sign of trouble.
Thank you.
Oh, fancy!
You, sir, must know Twopenny's weakness.
Penny's too perfectly secure.
Bank manager, I need to kidnap him, and you. Strategies to kill him. Friend,
I have a family. He's in the vault ogling his priceless paintings.
Well, that went quickly. I can't really just let you go. Look, I'll be the good guy, and I'll just knock you out and shove you in there. Okay? That seems more than fair. That. That legitimately seems more than fair, because he's helping Twopenny rob a bank. More than fair, by God. Alright, my unique kill is now available. Did you identify that boy? I could probably get up here and throwing knife that guy. And no one would be the wiser. Secure. Oh, I love bank tours. They're my favorite. Bank tour, bank tour, bank tour. I love bank tours. Excellent. I shall begin the tour. We start in the pay hall, the bank's center of activity. This way, please. Your life. Oh, there's a locked chest here. Hello, beautiful. Chimera is like that really, 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 really good one, isn't it? No, not you. You. Yeah, you are. That's great. Screw your noble assassin build. Oh my god, stop telling me about those ones, I know. That is a thing of beauty, is that I have that now. Frickin' Chimera, man. So good. How the hell am I supposed to kidnap this guy? Wait a minute, can you walk in between these rooms? Is he? Can you open the door? Oh, for God's sake, I can frickin' pick the lock on this damn door.
I'll be with you shortly, sir.
Please, don't harm me. I'll assist you. What would you have me do?
I rather fancy a private tour of the vault.
Oh, dear. All right, Mr. Osborne, let's get going, shall we?
Right this way, sir. The records are stored in here.
Thanks, man. Man, I just love how I just used all the frickin' unique opportunities. Alright, I'll simply knock you out now, sir. I no longer necessarily require you, so yeah. Let's get going. Destroying my life, damn your clumsiness. Just need to wait for them to lose me. Oh, come on, man, just lose me already. Please? Please just lose me? Sweet. You sneak kill.
You've stolen your last shilling from the people of London.
Those animals squander their savings. We are the experts in investment. Nothing would be built or improved. Nothing would rise above the muck without our hand guiding. No creating the future. They benefit as much as their worth.
It is their city, not yours.
Without our investments, there would be no city.
For the path of the dead.
Goodbye, Monsieur Tupane. Shit. See you later, shitlords. A swift little bitch. I am a goddamn gang lord. Get it right. Excuse me. Ladies. Yep. And freedom.
Them all for robbing the people of England. The Bank of England is closed until further notice.
I mean I like Jacob, but look at that smug ass grin. Looks like another cutscene.
The currency, a laughing stock. Inflation out of control, twopenny brutally murdered.
And yet Parliament does nothing.
The bill will be defeated, sir. That buffooned Israeli shall be taken care of. It has been arranged, upon my honor.
Your honor carries little weight.
How dare you, sir!
The poor people of this city have suffered enough. Today I granted a significant rise to my staff in order to counter inflation.
What?
I would supply all of London if I could. Meanwhile, you sit in your club and wax poetic with promises your honor cannot pay. Your family's fortune, however. I wonder what they would offer to keep your record out of the newspapers. About the same as Disraeli would offer for your balls, I'd wager. But let's be generous. Why limit ourselves to one or the other when we can have it all? What say you, sir? Shall I come collect? No more dallying.
The halls of Parliament must be free to govern. Again! Understood?
You may see yourself out.
A letter? For me?
Dear Mr. Starrick, men hired. Strike tomorrow. Disraeli's death will stall Corrupt Practices Act indefinitely. Gladstone will be far more pliable. May the father, etc., etc., be. So Starrick's got his finger in politics, has he? I need to enter the Sinopian Club and find out who B is.
Tread delicately around Parliament.
As if I don't usually.
Your indiscretion at the Bank of England caused British currency to nearly collapse.
Nearly is the operative word. Speaking of collapses, what of the key you found that unlocks very little?
Henry took it for research. I am confident that the vault is ours.
Nearly ours, Evie. Nearly.
A letter. For me?
Yeah, nearly does seem to be the operable word. I assume this one is, yeah, I'm breaking the bank. Oh, lordy. Well, let's go unbreak the bank, because I do believe that's going to be the last story mission we're going to be able to do. I mean, hang on, let me look. Is there any Eevee missions here? No, it does not seem to be. Just get my money out of this bank. And also, let's get that freaking Chimera. Master Assassin. Ooh, but this increases everything, though. Assassin Gauntlet's freaking Chimera. Yes, please. You are damn right, I want to make the Chimera. Can I then upgrade it? Oh no, I need 600, 6 grand, Jesus. Gear. What all new gear do I have to create? Not much. Alright. What do I have? Okay, so yeah, we have alright, let's go. Let's go unbreak the bank. And then I'll probably end the video. So you can just turn the timer off. Me. Stretch. Yeah, Starrick is mildly pissed off now, but god, they got some crap in the, yeah, I got some, oh god, I'm not too surprised that he has a guy in Parliament, and I'm not, yeah, I'm in no way surprised. Just waiting for these freaking, loading screens. We're actually getting fairly close to finishing the game. Actually, we're about getting there. Oh hell, it's an Eevee mission. I'm stupid. I'm sure. Actually, let me just swap over to Eevee now. Let's go with this one. Put that frickin' Chimera on. Yeah. Alright. Alright, yeah. So let's get over here and unbreak the bank. Oh, great. We gotta save Aberline. I get a gun, but it's not as good as the one I have, I believe. I'm pretty sure the one I have is better than the one they're gonna give me.
What has happened?
Your brother.
What's he done this time?
The newspapers are all over Tupini's murder, and if that weren't enough, someone has stolen the currency printing plates. Was that also Jacob's doing?
I doubt it.
Now, no one trusts the bank or England's currency. There will be inflation, riots, manufacturing will jump to America for the cheap labor. In short, Britain is done for.
Jacob, you've really put your foot in it now. What if I smuggle the plates back into the bank?
Well, it'd certainly help. Better yet, it would call into question the stories on Tupini's murder, which would restore confidence in the economy.
That's settled then. Britain lives to see another day.
Oh, and if it's not too much trouble, would you mind destroying any counterfeit notes you come across so they don't circulate?
Of course.
Okay.
It really is very good of you to help.
Oh, I'll follow you, Aberline. Let's go.
Follow me. The counterfeit money is being spent nearby. Well, if you can call it counterfeit, with those printing plates, it's nearly impossible to tell the real notes from the fake ones.
Ah, oh, that's crap.
Mr. Aberline.
If this gets out... Well, I've said this already. When people don't trust their currency, and we're already seeing riots...
Riots.
Mr. Aberline.
Locate the counterfeiter.
I have the utmost faith in you, Miss Fry.
Look here! You'll not find better prices this side of the
galaxy. You two. Follow me. I don't wish to be robbed on my way to the cart.
The counterfeiter.
Heard about the rioting at the bank.
They can riot all they like. We won't be giving
Oh, he doesn't want to get robbed on his way to the cart. I keep, like, saying stuff after it's because I'm reading something.
Since we've got the printing plates, it's all real cash.
Fair point. Did you hear those crowds? Sounds like all of London is rioting.
Nothing to do with us.
I can't believe Jacob's managed to shatter the entire economy. Father was right. He acts in haste and repents not at all.
Oh, it's not like no country's had to deal with inflation before. Damn it. Come on. Get in the freaking shitty cart. Stop. He's right there.
I am not responsible for Tupini's death. I merely took advantage of a fortuitous situation.
Ah.
If Scotland Yard comes nosing around,
Easy. Go on. Here now.
Jesus, this is a slow ass guy. This is a slow ass counterfeiter.
There you are. Easy.
God.
Come on.
there he is. Dead now.
Guard this place as you would the Bank of England itself.
Absolutely, sir.
Burn the counterfeit muni. Just a opium scourge. Oh, it's because I berserked like 4 or 5 guys at once. There we go, let's just get up in here. Oh shit, no, I just wanna down. Alright, so.
Back into the bank.
Ah, crap. I gotta sneak stuff back into the bank now, too. Damn it. You don't know shit, you little bastard. Shit, that knocked me out. That one knocked me out my ass. Okay. Jesus, come on, get up. Oh, I just had to walk up and click that. I gotta let some civilians into a bank. Nope. You did never seen anyone like me. In your entire existence. Goodbye, sir. Damn it. Aw.
That's it.
Well, not left to do a drive through this entire plane of civilians. It's time for a fight. Hang on, just one sec. You're dead? Ah, yes, return the printing plates.
There. As if they were never taken.
Exactly. Now let's leave. Quickly. Excuse me, pardon me, out the damn way, I'll kill you all, please move, sorry. Oh god, they put another guard in. Who are you? Sir? Cease and desist. I've escaped the Bank of England. Where the... Why? Why do I have to talk to Aberlin? Aberline Merlin mine. Alright, let's have a word with Aberline then.
Well, the London papers are running the story of how it was all a hoax. No more riots. Faith in the bank restored. Finally, I might get a quiet night on patrol. Miss Fry, I can't thank you enough.
Glad we've averted catastrophe, Sergeant. Although it's Jacob who should be thanking me.
Sure, it should be Jacob. Jacob doesn't know any better, I'm sure. But, that's sequence 7, unbreaking the bank. Okay, so pretty much all of our stuff is in these two areas. So, because of that, in the next session, we're going to be doing whatever in the hell this is. And then we'll be, of course, clearing out this, doing all the side stuff in it, then doing the Evie missions in it, and, of course, eventually we're going to have to move on to Westminster, which Jacob has to go all the way in there, the Iron Scale Belt. But, without further ado, I thank you all so much for watching. If you enjoyed the video, go ahead and leave a comment, a like, and a subscription, so I can, you know, get some feedback from you guys, and, of course, you know, help the channel grow. And, yeah. Like I said, I like my feedback. Anyway, I'll see all of you in the next video, where we go to, apparently, World War I. So, I'll see all of you next time. Goodbye.